There's a new warning tonight against HCG weight loss products. The Food and Drug Administration and the Federal Trade Commission are both cracking down. They issued 7 warning letters to companies marketing the over-the-counter HCG products that are labeled as homeopathic. HCG is a hormone produced by the human placenta and found in the urine of a pregnant woman. It's approved as a prescription drug for women to treat some cases of infertility and other medical conditions, but it's not approved for weight loss. The letters warn the companies that they are making unsupported claims and violating the law.